Jean. Oh, man, I got a problem. Jean, I got a problem.
What the hell's wrong?
Oh, Jean, I got a problem. There's a girl in my dressing room bleeding to death.
A girl in your dressing room
bleeding to death? She's up there bleeding to death.
Bleeding to death?
Yeah, Jean.
What the hell's she bleeding to death from?
She got the claps.
Now, damn it, Wild Man, you don't bleed to death from the clap.
You do when you give them to me, goddammit. That's why sometimes I even hate to kind of mess around with women. You know that? I say once in a while I grab me a piece of them faggots and tear his ass up. You know that's a fag, Gene. You know that fag that you talking about? Try to straighten him out, Steve. Get him back together. Well, I tried. I took his ass to Miami, goddammit. And the doctor said, we're going to cure you, faggot. We're going to make a man out of you. He said, oh, doctor, I'll be so grateful. The doctor said, here's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to operate on you. I'm going to put some pictures of handsome men on the wall. And every time you look at one of them men naked, I want you to look at their ding-a-lings and say over and over again, I'm not going to eat no meat. Not gonna eat no meat. The faggot took one look at them long, big, long, black ding-a-ling. The faggot said, no more meat. Oh, let me not care half number. The doctor said, didn't I tell you to say I'm not gonna eat no meat? The faggot said, I'm not gonna eat no meat. I'm not gonna eat no meat. The doctor said, say it again. I'm not gonna eat no meat. The doctor said, I think you're cured now. I want you to go down to the Scorpio Club. I want you to go to the Scorpio Club. And I'm going to come in there later on about midnight. And if you get that urge while you're at the Scorpio Club, what you going to do? The faggot said, I'll look at that man and say over and over again, I'm not going to eat no meat. Hours passed. The doctor looked at his watch. He said, I'll go down there right now. He walked into the Scorpio Club and there was that faggot with two sailors on his arm, lipstick powder and pink. The doctor walked in and looked at the faggot and said, didn't I tell you that if you got that urge to say that you're not going to eat no meat? The faggot looked at the doctor said, Doc, this ain't no meat. This is seafood.
Yeah. Yeah. Meatless Tuesdays or Fridays.
Hey, like, but you don't like chicken?
I like chicken.
I'm going to get you a turkey tonight.
You going to get a turkey?
Yeah, I'm going over there to Soulville. Over Soulville, they got a little contest going on. I'm going down to get the damn turkey.
How the hell you going to get a turkey?
Well, they got a little contest going out, and the man with the biggest dick wins the turkey.
Now, wait a minute, Wild Man. Wait a minute, Wild Man. I don't want you going over to the bird cage and pulling out all your peter.
I'm not going to pull it all out. I'm just going to pull out enough to win the turkey.
Gerald.
Hey, Gene.
Yes.
How do you get when you made a black man with a beautiful southern white woman?
Would you repeat that question?
How do you get when you made a black man with a young, beautiful southern white woman?
I got around here, you get a lynching. That's what you get. You're damn right.